Everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Ritu Kapoor and today's video is all about Club Victory. So I have some amazing good news for you guys. There are two good news from Club Victory which I'll be telling you in this video, so let's just quickly start it. So the first one is about the shipping, guys. Now onwards, you don't have to pay anything for shipping. So shipping is absolutely free on Club Victory. Wow, so that's the biggest and amazing news from Club Victory. I always wanted this because sometimes what happened is I just want two or three things, but I have to take more because of the shipping charges, because if I take more around 2000 rupees, then I'll save the shipping charges. So now you don't have to worry, shop as much as you can or as less as you want, so you don't have to pay anything. Because what happened is initially when you start shopping with any new shopping site, what you do is you pick one or two articles to see the quality or the experience of that shopping site, and then if the experience is good, you move forward to buy more product. So now you can do that with Club Victory. So that's one thing. And now the second one is about the return and the refund. So yeah, return was there in Club Victory, but what was there, that you have to pack the stuff and you have to courier it back to the international warehouse, which is a difficult part, because sending a courier to international one is of course it's difficult, plus it's expensive, so we don't really want to do that. But now what's the good news is that they have opened their warehouse in here, India, in Noida. So now you just have to courier the stuff to Noida, to their warehouse, and you will get your returns. So now it's very easy. I have tried that and that's why I'm telling you my experience. So when they started with this return policy, what I have done is I have collected my stuff, whatever I want to return, because when I started shopping for clothing, so I have some issues with the sizes. I ordered small for me, but small did not fit me, so I have to return that. So when they started the India return, the Noida warehouse, what I did is I packed my 12 to 13 product in a bag and I couriered it back, and I got the money for 8-9 articles in like just 3 to 4 days, and I was left with 3-4 articles more. I didn't get the refund, so I was waiting because the wait time is 10 to 14 days, and for the 9 articles I got it in only 3 days, so I was very happy. But I was waiting for the rest. So after 12 days I guess I got my other refund as well. So I got all the refund whatever I have couriered them back. So yeah, my experience was just amazing, very easy, because you just have to courier to Noida and you will get your refund. Now what you have to do for that, so let me show you that. Now let me show you how to return. So first of all, you just have to go to your app Club Victory, and then you will see these options. So from here you select account, go to your account and then click on orders. Then you will see your orders here. Let's say I want to return something from this order, so I'll click on this order and then I'll click a product. So you will see apply for return is written on every product, so you can reply or like apply for any product. Let's say I want to return this, so you have to click apply for return, and then you have to choose the reason why you want to return it, and then you will see some options. Bad material, bad stitching, too large, too small, I didn't like it, and some other options. So you can select as per your experience. So let's say I say it's bad material and click, and then you have to select that how you want your money back, and you can just fill this. If you want your in your Paytm wallet, you can just select Paytm wallet. So let's say I say original payment method, select and then apply. Once I apply, I will see the address where I have to send the product. So G45 first floor, sector 6, Noida, Uttar Pradesh. This is the address where you have to courier your stuff. Once you courier it, you just have to put the courier tracking number here, and then you just have to submit it. So that's all you have to do, and you can see the status here on this app only. So as I've told you, it's quite easy. You don't really have to do anything much than this what I have told you right now. So it's very easy. My experience of returning things and getting refund is very good. I am pretty impressed with Club Factory. They are really working hard on Club Factory, and they have come up with really great ideas, like free shipping and the return and refund are so easy now. So that's all about shipping, return and refund. So I think I've covered everything, but if I have missed something, you can comment and I'll be happy to answer that. So that's about shipping, return and refund. Now, one more good news is that I have a coupon code for first time users. So whenever you are shopping first time on Club Factory, you can use my coupon code, which is 203909. By applying this coupon code, you will get three different coupons which you can use while shopping with Club Factory, and you will save a lot of money. So now that's all about Club Factory, and if you want me to do some more videos like this, more informative videos, or if you want to know more about Club Factory, you can of course comment and I'll be happy to do some more videos like this. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching the video. Stay connected and bye bye.